for there are many spiritual teachings within this world that guide you to return to this changeless state of being and forsake the manifestations of the material world, of the spiritual world, of manifestation itself. Some teachings, dear one, tell you that the world is sinned, that the world is wrong, that all manifestation must be removed to know yourself, to be yourself, to return to yourself. But we tell you, dear ones, that who you are exists right now, in your totality, in your wholeness. The completeness of the unmanifest, unchangeable, permanent consciousness that you are exists right now, complete and full, total. Who you are, dear ones, exists within this world and beyond all worlds of form. Who you are, dear ones, will exist in every moment, so you need not remove anything to find yourself. For you are already here. You are already now. You must, dear ones, simply recognize the changeless eternal part of this moment, for this is you. So look. Look and see at that which is changeless and at that which is always changing. Look and see, dear ones, at that which is pure, at that which is whole and complete, and look and see that which is forever imbalanced, for which is forever in a state of movement and flux. Look and see, dear ones, that which is beyond judgment and that which the mind examines. This is simple, dear ones, for it takes only the willingness for you to begin to recognize the eternal nature of this moment. That is all, dear ones. You need not achieve spiritual gain. You need not achieve spiritual merit. Good karma, dear ones, cannot affect you as the changeless being. Understand this, dear ones. There is nothing at all in manifest creation that can change who you are, that can take you, your true self, out of this moment. There is nothing at all, dear ones, that is preventing you from experiencing your true, changeless nature right here and right now. Understand this, dear ones. You are perfect. You have always been perfect. You, dear ones, as the pure consciousness, the eternal consciousness, has always existed in its purity, in its perfection, because it is beyond the realm of causality, beyond the conditions of cause and effect, beyond the experience of manifest forms. And yet, dear one, this changeless you exists within the world of cause and effect. It exists within the world of changing forms. This, dear ones, is a paradox, a mystery of life that need only be accepted and understood as it presents itself. Understand this, dear one. Learn to live your life based upon that which you see and know. For there are many ideas within this world that cannot be supported by personal experience at all. These ideas, dear ones, are often found in the realm of spiritual teachings, for they are merely imaginations, merely hopes, merely beliefs that have no grounding in personal experience at all. Yet the mind believes them to be a possibility, believes them to be truth. Instead, dear one, learn to become your own teacher and your own student. understand your life based upon your experience, based upon that which you see and know, and you will come to learn the greatest spiritual truths. For these truths are simply normal knowledge. You need not be special. You need not be unique to understand the simple messages of the greatest masters who have ever lived upon this earth. For they taught the truths, dear ones, of love. Loving your neighbor as you love yourself. Seeing your neighbor as you see yourself. Experiencing all life, everything and everyone around you as the same as yourself. Can you understand the significance of this simple message? By choosing to look at the words, by choosing to look at your life, you can understand the deeper truths within the message. Can you understand, dear one? Can you understand that you yourself need not change yourself, but instead, you need only look at yourself, understand yourself from the direct experience, from the direct perception within your own being. So, dear ones, who are you to become? In this new year, in this new moment, who are you to become? How will you change yourself? How can you change yourself? How can you, dear ones, change that part of you which is truly changeless, which is beyond the realm of cause and effect? The simple answer is, you cannot. So desire instead, in this new year, in this new moment, to know yourself. Open your eyes, open your heart, open your mind. Open yourself to more fully experience this moment, so that you, dear ones, so that you can give yourself the realization of that which you have always been.